Okay, now we're gonna begin the part by using two, both two, right? And then we're gonna set two to become zero at this point. How do we do it? Okay, first we move at the jog speed, right? We move X and Y and set to the position. Okay, move first. Okay, we click on spindle first and then we go to X, move, move it, move set to the position, also see to the position that you need. Okay, for example, this is the position that you wanna begin with, okay? And then after that, you click up, and then we click set up, and then we go to G54, right there, G54, and then hold on, make sure this one base is zero, okay? And then G54, you click on teach in, and then set right there, Y set as a zero, and X, Y set as a zero for the C axis. If you just use only one two, then you can just click the C set two. Okay, let's click first, click C set. You can see it's right there. But we wanna use 2, 2 or 3, 4, 5, 2. Then we have to go out and then click ATM right there. And then click on C set right there. When you click on C set right there, it's gonna link all of them together. And then you can come back and see, go back and see, teach. Right now it's gonna be 18.14. Before it's another number, right? Okay, when we get all this set all 00 for XYZ axis, we just go back and then we go to the code that we want to start. Okay, MDI, click the MDI, the code that we want to start. He already write the code for the first one code. You see X go to 0, Y go to 0, C go to 0, and then change to the second two, and then X go to 0, Y go to 0, C and go to 0. Okay, don't go start first. Jog, we're gonna go somewhere else first, okay? I'll move the machine to the other one, let them do. Okay, we're gonna move to somewhere else, C go up. Okay, let's begin to start. Okay, then MDI, he click the MPG drive, and click the start to make sure, and then that one, then we have to rotate the MPG, then you can rotate the MPG, see, and then if go to position of XYZ 000, after XYZ 00, it will change to the second two, and then come to 000, per recorded, okay? Then the code, make sure that you add the H2 and the H1 right there. Okay, pretty much finish it. You can see. Okay.